The already popular available ambient lighting feature is getting a boost with more interior lighting areas being added. Ford and Lincoln Mercury owners have already been introduced to ambient lighting, but now there's more light to go around. This feature still provides the added mood lighting in the same areas as before, footwells, cup holders, and consoles. But now add to the mix door map pockets, release handles, and sill plates. Please note the Mustang sill plates shown here are available with multiple colors, while the Lincoln sill plates will be white. These new areas allow for a more complete interior lighting experience. Beyond the aesthetic enhancement, ambient lighting also has a functional element. In the floor console storage bins, for example, ambient lighting can assist in locating various ports. Ambient lighting is on when the ignition is in either the accessory or on position, and the park lamps are on with the doors closed. Ambient lighting remains on until after the ignition is in the off position, either of the front doors is opened, or the accessory delay timer expires. Ambient lighting can also be turned on and off. When the door is opened, there are two different lighting behaviors. The first being no change in color. The other is a color transition from the last known color to a unique color in Mustang or a signature color in other vehicles. To cycle through the different colors, press and release the ambient light switch or at the message center depending on the vehicle. There are seven colors to choose from and they vary per vehicle. The operations of your vehicle may vary. Consult your owner's guide for details. On some models, you can also step through different levels of brightness. Consult your owner's guide for instructions on adjusting dim levels. So as you can see, in living color, Ford's ambient lighting feature offers an even greater opportunity for an enhanced driving experience.